building up to 7.6 million pounds of thrust, and it is clear to tower.
If there was anybody out there, they'd have a hell of a time finding us, and that we are going to have an equally almost impossible task finding them. First of all, do you think there's anybody out there or anything that could communicate with us?
Well, it seems extraordinarily arrogant of us to think we are the only inhabitants of this cosmos.
How are we going to find them, though? I mean,
that's two questions.
How are they going to find us?
Right. Extraordinary sorts of ventures in space, including manned and womaned missions to the planet Mars.
Exploratory species. We wish to understand who we are, where we are, what our surroundings are. When you study other worlds, you learn much more about your own. You provide an aperture to a benign future.
But they're not coming to us. We haven't heard any bleeps.
Well, we've just begun to listen.
Nobody's
it hasn't gone anywhere yet. You must be patient.
It seems to be a long time.
In human terms, of course it is.
Thank you.